Friend, if you're here today and you're not sure, be sure before you walk out. Or maybe you're here today and you've never asked Jesus to forgive you of your sins, and please, I want to offer that to you. Or maybe you've just wandered off, and it's time to come home. Whether you've wandered for days, weeks, or years, I encourage you to come home. So I'm going to ask you to do something right now. I'm going to ask you to stand up out of your seat and come on down. Come down front. Don't hesitate. Come on down. Don't sit there and struggle. You don't want to play tug of war with God. You just give yourself to the Lord and say, Lord, I need to do this. And then, you know, and if you're sitting there going, well, I don't know if I need to go down there or not. You know what, friend? If you're sitting there wandering, you need to come on down. The Lord wants to forgive you of everything you've done. He wants to refresh you. He wants to give you a new life. Maybe you're sitting there and you looked at this chapter today and you thought, you know, I'm not doing some of this stuff. Then I would encourage you to come down as well and say, God, forgive me. I'm not living this life that you've shown me I can supernaturally. God wants to do that with you. He wants to do that for you. So I encourage you to come. I'm going to wait a few more minutes. Billy and the band are going to share a song. And as they do, I just encourage you, in the name of Jesus, offering his love, offering his grace, offering his forgiveness, that you would come receive it right now in his name.
I'm forgiven because you were forsaken. I'm accepted, you were condemned. I'm alive and well, your spirit is within me, because you died and rose again. I'm forgiven. I'm forgiven because you were forsaken. I'm accepted, you were condemned. I'm alive and well, your spirit is within me. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, would die for me? Amazing love, and I know it's true, and it's my joy to honor you in all I do. I honor you. I'm accepted, you were condemned. I'm alive and well, your spirit is within me, because you died and rose again. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, would die for me? Amazing love, and I know it's true, and it's my joy to honor you. You're amazing, Lord. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, would die for me? Amazing love, and I know it's true, and it's my joy to honor you in all that I do. I honor you in all that I do. I honor you in all that I do.
Thank you.
Jesus, you are my King. Sing in harmony. You are my King. Jesus, you are my King. Yeah, you are my King. Jesus, you.
Lord, thank you. Thank you for your offer of grace, your offer of mercy. Lord, knowing that none of us deserve it, but still you offer. Friend, if you're here and you're not sure you've been forgiven, or maybe you've wandered off, I want to lead you in a prayer. If you're listening to my voice, whether you're here up front or television, radio, and you're not sure, please pray this prayer with me. Or maybe you want to pray it with me just as a rededication. Please pray with me right now out loud. Dear Jesus, I believe you died for me that I could be forgiven. And I believe you were raised from the dead that I could have a new life. And Lord, I've done wrong things. And I am sorry. Please forgive me of all those things. Please give me the power to live for you the rest of my life. In Jesus' name. Lord, I thank you for those people. I celebrate with them and for them. We know that heaven is in celebration for them right now. Can we give the Lord a hand for what he's doing here? Lord, may we continue to follow you closer and, Lord, act more and more like you, which we need your Holy Spirit to do that. So fill us afresh with your Holy Spirit that we might do that. Lord, that we might love one another here in this place and serve you and serve one another and really be part of the body. Lord, I thank you for this day. Thank you for this special time. Thank you for Lord, Billy and the band ask that you would be with them as they travel. Continue to bless them. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you. May God be gracious to you. And may God pour out his light and his favor and his blessing all over you, friend. And may you know his peace is shalom. It's in Hashem Yeshua, the name of Jesus, that we pray. And everybody said, amen. Amen. Thank you so much for being here. If you need prayer, there's people up here. And if you prayed that prayer for the first time, we'd love to make sure that you have a Bible. So grace and peace to you. Hope you come back and see us. And little children love one another.